I'll bet they're being heard on every radio telescope on the entire earth.